There's only two things you need to do in order to be a sports agent. So don't listen to anybody else as far as if they tell you, you know, do you need a law degree? Do you need this or that? There's only two things you need. Now, listen and take advice from others about other things, but I have this narrowed down. Number one, in order to be a sports agent, a good one, you need to be able to get clients. Let me repeat that. That's all you need to do. I don't care if you have a law degree, an elementary school degree. If you can get clients, you can be a sports agent. You know, and getting a client is like, you know, let's say I'm a woman and I'm going into the bar. Getting a client is I am a girl that can go into a bar and there's the hottest guy in the bar. Every single girl wants to go home with that guy. I'm the girl that goes home with that guy. Even though everybody wants that guy, you know, the Aquaman dude, not the Dave Meltzer guy, even though you check that out. Moreover, here's the real secret sauce. You may be able to get that guy. You may be able to get that guy. You can get a client, but can you keep him? Right? Because now you take Aquaman home. You take Aquaman home. Every time you go out to the park, to the gym, to dinner, to breakfast, to lunch, to the library, every other girl's hitting on your guy all the time, offering him money and watches and anything else they can do to steal your guy. You got to be able to not only get Aquaman, but keep Aquaman. And okay. People, they go through all these different excuses why they're not a sports agent. If you're a successful sports agent, and there's very few successful ones, right? There's David Dunn and Bruce Tolner and Leigh Steinberg. Very few of these guys. But you know what they do well? They get clients and they keep them. They get Aquaman and they keep Aquaman. And if you're able to get Aquaman and keep Aquaman, you'll be an extraordinary sports agent as long as you're okay babysitting Aquaman.
Thank you so much for the advice, David. I'll definitely take that into consideration. And I also wanted to let you know that I'm hoping to get a position over at Sportswood Marketing in the summer as an intern.
So oh, I love that, man. We're going to teach you four things at Sportswood Marketing, though. I'll help you get Aquaman and keep Aquaman through four values. One, I'm going to teach you about gratitude. I'm going to teach you about forgiveness. I'm going to teach you about accountability and inspiration. Though, if you want to come work with me in the summer and you want to learn those four things that will help you get Aquaman and keep Aquaman, I'm your guy.